On Tuesday, February 2024, Princess Leonor of Spain took part in the official ceremony at the General Military Academy of Zaragoza, where she has completed her first year military studies. Leonor is one of the first year cadets has trained on the parade ground, even the opportunities to parade before civil and military authorities. Cadet Leonor looked amazing in Army Cadet's gala uniform with red pants, blue jacket and pink Spanish hat.